Yeah, there it is.
Sorry about the temporary interruption, dudes. I've already said a couple different things in here.
Really?
So watch it.
Head on.
All right.
No, don't do that.
Okay. I need three volunteers, please.
No.
I'm not trying to move it back. There.
Oh. I've got some tattoos here. I need some help. Does anybody want to come up here? We've got two for you. We need one more.
What? Volunteers?
Preferably an adult. Does an adult want to come up here and help them play kazoo?
Go.
Anybody? Anybody at all?
Go! Go, Trent!
Alright, here you go, sir. This is your kazoo. Reserved for you.
Trent. God.
That's right.
I should have just went and let you do this, man.
Oh, yeah.
So this is a little song some of you may have heard on the radio recently. I'm going to play through it for a few bars. I want you guys to listen. Kind of get the melody, get it going in your head. You can dance a little bit if you want. And then we're going to bring it down and we're going to hear your best kazoo, all right? You might need to help them a little bit. I think they're a little unsure of their kazoo skills. Yeah.
Trevor?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what song we're playing? Rolling in the Deep. Does that sound familiar?
No.
Sorry.
Let's give a hand to our kazoo players here. Alright, I'm gonna bring the microphone down here. I'm gonna wanna hear your best kazoo, okay? That's okay if you mess up. It's alright. Alright, here we go.
I'm not homeless, but the earth is my home. There you go. Kill it first, and then I can get money and I'm gonna. But I'm making it fun.
Look at these moves up here.
Yeah.
Right on, brother.
Break it down.
Those
kazoos?
How do you get this thing to swivel? Hey, I want to keep
it. He's good, he says. You girls can keep him. Thank you. Thank you for the wonderful interpretive dance. That was awesome. How much time we got? We got a little bit of time left? We got one more? If not, that's okay.
Got time to do one more.
I don't know what it is. I think we're. Oh, you know what? I think he's over.
Alright, I'm gonna do one more song. And this is a song that I wrote for my life. Or my life, yeah. I needed to write for my life because the guy was holding a gun to my head and I said, I gotta think of something. No, this is a song I wrote for my wife. And just talks about how sometimes true love isn't like a fairy tale.
Let's see how you can plan this out.
This is entitled Mystico. I tuck you in, I sit in the hall. Don't you know how much I love you, dear? You've been there, even when I fall. Your love is never insincere. Let's run into the sunset. Let's ruin a fairy tale and show them the mess that love can make. We're still going strong when people down. Over here. Let's enjoy the rest of this day.